I mean, I truly believe that after last week, an apology is in order.
An apology?
No, not you, Mick. Okay. Not you.
No, 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 Charlotte. You don't owe an apology.
Okay, first of all, I would never apologize to you. You, sweetheart, owe me an apology. Do you understand how embarrassing it was to lose to Bailey? I mean, Bailey, last week, and it was all your fault? I'm actually petitioning to have the record books changed to reflect that you lost to Bailey because it was all your fault. And actually, while you're apologizing, you also need to apologize to actually think that you can think for yourself, because you made a fool out of yourself last week when you tap, tap, tap to the bank statement. No, apologize or our friendship. More importantly, my mentorship is over.
Charlotte, I am sorry.
Yeah, you are sorry.
No need for the introduction, Mick. Allow me. Charlotte, you're looking at the face of this women's division and the one and only legit boss of the WWE. You're also looking at the woman who's going to take that title back in 2 weeks at Clash of Champions.
I would love to see Sasha compete for the championship tonight, but I...
But what, Billy?
Well, look, I know I'm the new girl and everything, but last week I beat Charlotte. Maybe if the person who deserves a title shot is me.
Bailey, look, you and I go way back, all the way to NXT, and you had my back at Battleground. But when it comes to that title, I have no friends. So you need to get in the back of the line because Charlotte and I have some unfinished business
Sasha, the only unfinished business that you and I have is me to continue that career-ending beating that I gave you at SummerSlam.
Well, how about we settle it right now?
Let me remind you that I am the only champion in this ring, and you, sweetheart, don't get to dictate when I defend my title.
She's right, Sasha. You don't dictate when she defends her title. But you don't dictate it either, Charlotte.
Obviously, Sasha and Bailey should be fighting over who's worthy enough to compete against the queen.
Dana, did I ask for your help or your approval? You talk again tonight, I will slap the taste out of your mouth.
All right, I've come up with a decision, all right? Charlotte will defend her title at Clash of the Champions in 2 weeks against the winner of a match tonight, pitting Sasha Banks against Bailey.
Oh boy. Why on earth would Dana Brooke do that?
I think Dana was fed up.
That was career suicide.
A triple threat match. Dana Brooke, Bailey, Sasha Banks. The winner faces Charlotte at Clash of the Champions. And that match is up next.